The people here are evacuated and safe, for the moment.